Back in the Great British Menu kitchen, Daniel's sweating onions and garlic for his soup. His very ambitious dishes last year put him under pressure in the kitchen and led to some friendly disagreements with Glynn. He's trying to stay cool this year, but as he adds chicken stock, cream and browned butter to his soup, Richard sees a chance to wind him up.
If you're using a pressure cooker, is that because, is that kind of to represent you from last year?
Oh, that's a bit of a cutting comment, that, isn't it?
You know, all fair's in love and war.
We'll see you at the end of the day, huh?
Oh, big boy bully talking there.
I'm not a bully. I've come down here to enjoy myself. The thing is, yeah? One star.
See, there it is.
I think the boys are having a poke at Daniel a bit, but I think it's all harmless fun. But I just a piece of advice to them, not to poke too hard, because we might end up with the same bloke we had last year.
If you want the old Daniel back, you're going to get him, mate, but to be honest with you, yeah? You ain't going to like what you see. I'm feeling really, really positive, actually. The boys are all having a go at me for last year, but I expected that. We'll see at the end of the day, won't we? Yeah, for me, it's about great food this year, and that's all I want to do.